bridges, wharves, piers, and yes, railroads were built. Mass public transportation is the very definition of the greatest good for the greatest number. So it follows that public resources be used to encourage its use. Mass transit improves air quality and reduces congestion, improving overall circulation for people and businesses alike. In some of Senator Blumenthal's literature, this translates into millions of barrels of oil saved, billions with a B of dollars.